October 23 is a negative day so far for PowerShares QQQ ETF, NASDAQ QQQ, as the ETF is active during the day after losing 0.26% to hit $148.32 per share. The exchange-traded fund has 53.53 billion net assets and 1.09% volatility this month. Over the course of the day, 6.42 million shares traded hands, as compared to an average volume of 22.92 million over the last 30 days for PowerShares QQQ ETF, NASDAQ QQQ. The ETF is minus 3.23% of its 52-week high and 23.10% of its low, and is currently having ATR of 1.55. This year's performance is 4.37%, while this quarter's performance is minus 1.37%. The ETF's YTD performance is 0%, the 1 year is 0%, and the 3 year is 0%. More notable recent PowerShares QQQ Trust, Series 1, ETF, NASDAQ QQQ, news were published by Benzinga.com, which released Dan Nathan sees unusual options activity in PowerShares QQQ Trust on October 13, 2017. Also Fool.com with their article, Two Reasons Intel Corporation. Stock just crossed $40 per share, published on October 18, 2017. Itfdailynews.com published, A circumflex euros along NASDAQ. A circumflex euros is the most crowded trade on Wall Street, QQQ, on October 20, 2017. More interesting news about PowerShares QQQ Trust, Series 1, ETF, NASDAQ QQQ, were released by itfdailynews.com and their article, How Long Can PowerShares QQQ Volatility Stay This Low?, published on September 26, 2017, as well as GuruFocus.com's news article titled, Montecito Bank and Trust Buys Issuers Core MSCI EAFE, Vanguard FTSEEuropean, with publication date October 23, 2017. PowerShares QQQ Trust, Series 1 is our unit investment trust that issues securities called NASDAQ 100 Index Tracking Stock. The ETF has market cap of $53.53 billion. The trust's investment objective is to provide investment results that generally correspond to the price and yield performance of the NASDAQ 100 Index. It currently has negative earnings. The trust provides investors with the opportunity to purchase units of beneficial interest in the trust, representing proportionate undivided interests in the portfolio of securities held by the trust, which consists of substantially all of the securities, in substantially the same weighting, as the component securities of the NASDAQ 100 Index.